In the Android world, a new flagship model with the powerful Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 processor is added every month. One of them is the Vivo iQOO 12 Pro. Before we move on to the video, you can support by subscribing. The iQOO 12 uses the same processor as the 12 Pro, but the 12 Pro stands out in some features. For example, in terms of water and dust resistance, the iQOO 12 Pro has an IP68 certification and offers a 2K resolution display. On the other hand, the iQOO 12 has an IP64 certification and a display with a resolution of 1.5K. If we delve into the details, we can find more differences. The iQOO 12 Pro is 8.6mm thick and weighs 205 grams. The device doesn't have a 3.5mm audio jack, and the optical fingerprint sensor is positioned under the display. The side frames are made of aluminum. It features dual speakers for an enhanced audio experience. In addition to black and red color options, there is also a model with BMW branding theme. The box includes a 120-watt fast charger, a protective case, a Type-C cable, and the phone itself. On the display side, it features a 6.78-inch E7 AMOLED screen manufactured by Samsung, providing 1 billion colors and supporting DCI-P3 color gamut. This curved display has a resolution of 1440 by 3200 pixels, a 144Hz refresh rate, and 92.42% screen-to-body ratio, and a pixel density of 518 pixels per inch. To address heating issues, it features LTPO technology, supports 1440Hz high-frequency PWM dimming for eye health. Additionally, with its maximum brightness of 3000 nits, the screen can be used as a flashlight. The phone runs on the Android 14 operating system with the FunTouch 14 interface. As mentioned earlier, it is powered by the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 processor. This octa-core processor has a 4nm manufacturing process and can reach a clock speed of 3.3 GHz. It is accompanied by the Adreno 750 graphics unit. Additionally, the company has developed the Q1 chip, which, similar to Nvidia's DLSS technology, adds extra frames using a comparable technique. This aims to provide a better experience without experiencing a significant loss of performance at higher settings. This technology is supported in more than 135 games. The cooling system, composed of various elements such as aerospace-grade aluminum, is designed to ensure the processor operates efficiently without losing performance. It disperses heat in all directions, preventing it from accumulating in a single area. The iQOO 12 Pro offers a maximum of 16GB LPDDR5X RAM and internal storage support of up to 1TB with UFS 4.0. Lower storage options are also available. The rear of the phone features a triple camera setup. The 50MP main camera has an f1.7 aperture and a 23mm focal length. It is equipped with optical image stabilization and can record videos in 8K at 30fps and 4K at 60fps. The second 64MP periscope telephoto camera has an f2.6 aperture, a 70mm focal length. Supports optical image stabilization and 3x optical zoom. The third 50MP ultra-wide-angle camera has a 119-degree field of view, an f2.0 aperture, and a 15mm focal length. The front side features a 16MP camera with an f2.5 aperture, capable of recording 1080p video at 30fps. It features dual SIM support for communication and supports the latest technologies such as 5G, tri-band Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.4. Additionally, NFC and an infrared port are present on the phone. However, for wired connections, it supports Type-C 2.0. The device has a battery capacity of 5,100 mAh. This dual-cell battery supports 120-watt wired charging, 50-watt wireless charging, and 10-watt reverse wireless charging features. we can say that the smartphone features flagship specifications in terms of display, build quality, processor, camera, and fast charging. In this video, I tried to provide detailed information about the newly introduced Vivo iQOO 12 Pro. Feel free to ask any questions you may have in the comments section. We've come to the end of this video. Thank you for setting aside time to watch. You can support by subscribing to the channel and sharing your thoughts. Have a good day.